Hello, welcome back, and apologize for the very I don't know what to call it exactly. Abrupt ending. Until that stops. Like that before, I think if stuff fell in the poison water, you could no longer gather it. It would just, it was essentially destroyed. Oh god. And now it looks like at the very least. Oh, I see. I don't know how to kill that hive, but I don't think it matters at this point. We will just get back up there now. So, while I was sitting on that pause screen, I noticed that on the right side are characters that I've run into. The frog and the howl, you know, Qualloc. I think that howl is just howl. But, you know. And then on the left side are all of my abilities that I've unlocked. Oh my god. I'd like it if you didn't do that, actually. Okay. Now, the whole point of all of this, and since I had to come back, you know, stupid me. Forgetting to grab that map, and now I have to do all this again. I mean, you're just kind of a big annoyance, and you don't give much, I don't feel like. Of nothing, but at least I remembered. Type of deal. So I'm trying to figure out what these little blueberries, blueberries are like used for, because they're not for bashing apparently. Dash is much more integral to combat than it was before. It feels like, anyway. Huh, okay. Okay, it looks like we're about to get whatever it is that's for these berries. Let's see. What is it? Is it like a latch? Like a hookshot type of thing, maybe? Grapple. Ah, a grapple. That's a better way to put it. Press near hooks or blue moss to pull yourself towards them. Okay. Oh my god. Discord, what are you doing? Sorry. My Discord, for some reason, isn't showing me notifications. I see something. Yeah, that was it. Okay. Okay, so those are whips, whereas the other ones are anchors. That makes sense. This is actually a really cool mechanic. Something that would have been quite nice. In the Blind Forest. Oops. So, with that being the case, maybe I can get somewhere else up here. This was not the place I was thinking of. Oh my god, come on. How did I get up here before? Pretty much this area more or less cleared. I don't have this gap here, and I could probably go get that, but I will get that in a little bit. Maybe if I can figure out how to clear that gap. That paper you got there, Squirk. These crisp dotted lines and gold eggs, that's a treasure map here. I'll swap you. My wanderer's patch words. Something tells me I'll be needing a bigger bag. Oh, so it's for talk? Hand to hand. Finish aspiring adventure. You might need a small bag. Okay. Well, spring is no place for wandering. These wheels have got my insides turned all about. Wouldn't be here at all if I hadn't lost that compass the last time I passed through. I think you could help me find it. I believe it was somewhere through the door over there. That one? Okay. Of course. Okay. Yeah, so... You know what? It looks like I could just come this way real quick and come grab whatever it is I'm missing over here. It's not experience so much anymore. It's more like a currency now. There we go. It's kind of what I thought it was gonna be. Actually, even better than I thought. Oops, don't go in. Okay. So, I'm gonna go do that. What is that? A life cell fragment. There's a spirit light container that I can't get to there. There's a Gorlick ore over there. I'm trying to get used to this new... like... feel? My fucking Discord is blowing the hell up for some reason. Jesus Christ, dude. Alright. I joined a server not too long ago. And apparently it is now time to say hi to me. Because, you know, they give you that greeting thing. You know, say hello to your so-and-so join the server. Say hi. And everybody is fucking doing it right now. Enemies right now, dude. Did I get that ore? Can I spring this back up on him? Please don't spawn me back down there. This is one of the only things so far that I'm not a fan of when it comes to not being able to play your own wells. This is an end spot, right? No, it can't be. Jesus, dude. Not really worth it. That's where I need to go, I know that. Oh my gosh. We just go in here. That's fine. So this one is this one. It's weird because this dropped me out up here, and yet when you look at it up here, they're slightly off. I understand that there's like, yes, exploring is harder than I thought, especially without a bag. No. Herb pouch. The herb pouch is old, but the herbs are fresh. Trading quest, okay. So I wonder what the end of this trading quest is, because usually when you think of a trading quest like this, is, I think of anyway, is, Legend of Zelda. Oh my god, that's right. That's not my bash anymore. interesting. Yeah, this is right. So going up will get me... I don't like that. Slashy, but not to the point where I would say it's a straight negative to it, if you know what I mean. Oh, hi, buddy.
Well,
what a maze this old mill is. No time to tarry, though. Still a ways to go. I've knowledge to acquire, and you've a mill to unstick. And a friend to find it. Good luck. No time to waste. That's gonna open that up. And this is gonna constantly turn now, isn't it? No, it's not, apparently. It's gonna do it once. I didn't mean to come down here, but then came. What do we got now? Oh. I hope this was something I should have explored first. And then decided to flip the switch. Still the same down here. Okay. Yeah, I think it's just... it doesn't matter. Right now, I think it's just turn the whole thing. It's a bit disorienting, honestly. Kind of cool. Okay. interesting. Immigrant Discord people. Oh my gosh. Like, it's all well and good to, you know, greet people, but man. Oh my god, dude. It, like, I'm getting blown up, and that's just not normal for me. Normally, I'll get, like, a Discord ping a day, essentially. Let's not go up just yet. Okay, never mind. So we will go up just yet. Compass is in here. Where's your compass? I feel like I explored this entire area. Somewhere in the wellspring. I can't imagine I haven't found it yet. Maybe this is it. Okay, that was it, okay. Okay. Oh, well, there you are. Come on.
Okojamo.
I'm in your debt, fellow wanderer. Here, take this debt paid. Spirit stuff? What's this? Oh, I don't want another ore. What's that? Oh. Okay, so I have to find the end pedestal for the start pedestal to become active. What do we got? Ultra grapple. Grapple to enemies. Sounds pretty good, but I'm a little unsure about it, honestly. The Wellspring was once a home to a great library, Ori. Knowledge flowed like water through the leaves. Now once was lost, and the water stood still. Okay. So this, I assume, is going to be... The legends were true, Spirit. Wellspring the library. Just look at all this knowledge. There's something else in the presence nearby. Can you smell it? Seems to be wafting down from somewhere up above. Mind checking on what... Checking on it while I browse these books? Yeah, let's see what you can do for me. I mean... I kind of just... don't know. Do I want to purchase any of these? Or would I rather... save them? Anyway. Truthfully, I think this is where I'm going to call this part. I know I'm like really close to finishing this section. Hold on, I'm just looking at this. 3, 4, so it must be able to shoot 5. Just kind of checking what these might be. I know, but I assume that's going to be a boss up there of some sorts, even if it's not like... Or he doesn't quite have bosses, per se. At least, not in the original. There seems to be a turn that they are doing that now. Not exactly sure. Moki home spell. Oh, so these are like... quest markers. Those are all quest markers, and that's on the top right. That, and then I don't know what this is. A wisp found. And then these are all quest items. Alright. Well, honestly, I'm going to call this one here. And next time we will finish this out, and then depending on that, I might head back down to this area, try to get this spirit tree, ancestral tree. Maybe I'll try to fight this or come and do here? I don't know yet. For sure, I will try to do this spirit trial. I'm not exactly sure how difficult that will be, but yeah. We will see you next time.